said. We should return fire.
No, that would only give them another way to triangulate our position.
Our shields are failing.
We're losing structural integrity on the lower decks.
We ran emergency power.
It's insufficient.
Open a channel to the Leonari ship.
Sir?
Do it.
Aye, sir.
This is Captain Kim of the Kralor vessel Nightingale. I'm prepared to discuss terms for our surrender. And transmission.
We trusted you.
And you still should.
They're responding.
I don't have time to explain. On screen.
Your surrender will be unconditional.
No, it won't. Either you allow my crew to evacuate to the surface, or I'll put this ship on self-destruct. You'll never get the cloaking technology. Something tells me your superiors won't be happy about that.
Your crew will be taken aboard my vessel and brought to an Anari detention center.
My crew's going to the surface in escape pods. Once they're clear, you can lock onto this ship with a tractor beam.
Agreed. You have 2 minutes to evacuate.
I will not abandon this ship. I'm glad to hear that, because I'm going to need you here.
Get your people into the pods, quickly.
With the cloak.
I've got a plan to save it. If I fail, at least the scientist who designed it will be alive to create another one. Seven. Scan the Anari's tractor emitters. I need to know the exact beam polarity.
What are we going to do?
Once they lock onto us, they're going to come about and pull us away from the planet. As soon as they do, we're going to reverse our shield polarity. If we time it right, it should give us enough momentum to outrun them to the defense perimeter.
We're going to use our own weapons against them.
Escape pods are away.
Disengage the cloak.
They've locked on.
Sir?
Not yet. Steady. Now! Status?
Shields are failing.
Four Anari vessels are in pursuit. The closing.
Full thrusters.
Shields are down.
Get us through that defense perimeter, Mr. Tarek.
Yes, sir. We're inside.
The Anari have broken off their pursuit.
Take us to the surface, Mr. Tarek.
Space.
Our escorts have broken off their orbital.
Bring the long-range sensors online, you and Tom take flyer. Start your search at Harry's last known position. Tuvok, send an encrypted message to the Kralor home. See if they know where Harry's at or not.
That won't be necessary, Captain. Ensign Kim is hailing us.
From where?
A cloaked vessel. It's directly astern.
Acting Captain's personal log. Stardate 54282.5. Final entry. New cloaking systems are being installed in other Kralor ships, so I guess the mission was a success.